thank you so much to the Edmonton Zone Medical Staff Association for honoring me and the Addiction Recovery and Community Health, or ARCH, team with this year's Community Outreach Award. It is an honor and a privilege to be recognized for the work that we have done, but I'd like us to take a moment to acknowledge the tremendous amount of work that still needs to occur. As a settler on this land, I am so grateful to live, work, and play in Edmonton or Beaver Hills House on Treaty 6 territory. I see the ongoing effects of colonization and racism daily. I see what happens when our neighbors have nowhere safe to sleep at night. And tragically, I have spent the last decade watching a progressively more toxic illegal drug supply kill more and more members of a community I care deeply about. I do not believe these challenges to be insurmountable. However, they do require collective action. While trying to change one small corner of the world, the Royal Alexander Hospital, I learned some valuable lessons about how change can occur. Today, I'd like to thank all of those who shared their wisdom with me and provided our team the opportunity to do this work. First, I'd like to thank the people who trusted us enough to tell us how we can do better and who guided this work every step of the way. Thank you so much for helping me understand so much more than I knew before and for being patient with me while I learned what you had to teach. Thank you to the Royal Alexander Hospital Foundation, who provided funding for our initial work and continues to champion our collective vision of equity and excellence. Thank you to the staff and leadership at the Royal Alex, and as our team grew across the province, our provincial collaborators. Thank you for having an open mind to the science and the voices of those with lived and living experience. Thank you to our clinical, educational, and research teams. I could not be prouder to work alongside with you every day. And thank you to my amazing family and friends who have provided support, flexibility, love, and counsel over many years. Thank you again so much for this honor. I hope to work collaboratively alongside many of you in the years ahead as we face the challenges before us. There's still so much more to do.